It was a Baird 50 cal.
Dude, when you shoot it, it's like a cannon. It shakes the whole fucking screen. Everybody like moves.
It looks like it hurts you when you shoot
those things. Yeah, it does. Well, actually, the B50 cal is the best because it's on the ground. But I will say it's fucked up that you can do 360s in Modern Warfare 2. Because that bitch is heavy as shit.
Yeah, because those are elite soldiers trained to frag.
Yeah, they're buff.